So right now I'm trying to chop some dry coconut. This is what you call copra. So if you do the cut like this. Chop it to the tree side. Basically, break at the tree side to get the coconut out.
We got to chop around.
Very old fashioned. This last piece now I'm already very difficult to come off. And this coconut already dehydrated on the tree. So I don't want to use the coconut. The cutlass to break it, so I'm gonna break it here. And this is dry already inside. This dry coconut is called copra. It doesn't have any water. Thanks for watching, like, share, and subscribe.